If you're baking a little bit more for the Christmas holidays or cooking, it's a good idea to wear indoor shoes, especially on hard surfaces. Hard surfaces can put a little bit more pressure on the foot, and also standing for a long period of time can also put some pressure on your feet and lead to pain. So, I want to talk a little bit about indoor shoe options while you're cooking or even just around the house. One option is a slipper. So you can grab a slipper and find one with a removable insert, because that way you can take it out and then put a custom or an over-the-counter insert in there that gives you a little bit more support. You can also use a supportive sandal. Maybe those who like something a little bit lighter on the house, not as warm. You can always wear your socks with it as well, but you do have the option of wearing it without so that you have a little bit more breathability, something with a little bit of support, or you can find a sandal with a removable insert and then put your custom or over-the-counter insert in as well. Or just wear an indoor shoe and put an insert as well. That will probably give you the most support, but just depending on what is your preference and what level of support you need? All three of them can be an option. And if you do have any questions about which option's the best for you or anything else, please reach out to me. I'd be happy to help.